Hey, Mrparka here to do a review for Raro Video. This is, again, an Italian-based company that started releasing DVDs in America, and they've been doing a real good job so far. This is The Secret of Dorian Gray, a.k.a. Dorian Gray, by the director of What Have You Done to Solange, awesome, Gialli. And this film stars Helmut Berger, who is in Beast with a Gun. I'm sorry, I have the movie, haven't watched it. And also Herbert Lom, or Loom, who's in The Sec and Mark of the Devil, where he does great jobs in both of those films. Also Dead Zone. This one, he does a phenomenal job as well. Basically, this is the kind of typical story where a guy is very handsome, very young. Everyone finds him attractive. Everyone desires him. Basically, he gets a painting done by a friend, and he wishes that he could stay young like the painting forever, basically selling his soul to stay forever youthful. The problem with this is, though, he actually starts to lose his soul, and hence he becomes a very ugly and hideous person. And as he becomes a horrible, horrible person throughout his life, his beauty never changes, but the painting starts to age. He's involved with some horrible acts. He sleeps around terribly. He actually is getting money for sleeping with these rich women. There's a great scene, one of my favorite scenes in the film, is he sleeps with these two women. And he kind of has a, I guess you would call him like a mentor. Because after what Herbert Lom Henry said to him at one point was that he needed to look out for himself, you deserve more, you're young. And her Henry is a homosexual, and you know, he kind of was hustling Dorian Gray out to older women, you know. But at this point, he sleeps with a couple of the women and then throws them together, and they start making out. Really trashy stuff right there. And he's taking a shower, and he's on this like cruise with all these people on there, and they're joking that he slept with everyone in there. And as he's showering, he has all this soap on him, and all of a sudden a hand comes and grabs him, and he looks over, and it's Henry. And they insinuate that he starts sleeping with men at that point. Start sleeping with everything, and of course at this point his painting is fading and fading and fading. I don't want to say the exact ending here, what happens, but it goes throughout his whole life, and the very end is obvious if you guys read the book or seen any other you know, adaption of the story. But this was a really cool adaption, I believe, because it's Italian, and anything Americans do, Italians do better and cheaper and with more sleaze and nudity. So basically, this, what you get here is a pretty well-acted, sleazy, trashy story of Dorian Gray. The picture quality looks great, and I really, really enjoyed Herbert Lom, or I'm probably mispronouncing his name, but I loved him in all his films, but especially this one. I thought he truly stood out, and I thought that the lines, the witty lines he said and the things he would say to Dorian Gray were just perfect at the time, and I really enjoyed it. I don't want to say who dies or how they die or what dramatic points happen in the film, but I'd really recommend it. It's sleazy, it's trashy, it's well acted, and it's a great release and a great movie. Thank you very much. Have a good one. Bye.
Tell me, Dorian. Tell me exactly. What does it profit a man to gain the whole world and lose his soul?
How should I know?
You must have done something quite as radical as that to keep so young. What's the secret?
Oh, forget about it, Henry. Even youth becomes boring.
I'd give anything to be so bored. Anything that is, except get up early and make love to women. Oh, it's a dreary music hall joke, you know, to look so old and feel so young. Very undignified. And frightening to remain alert in mind and observe the decaying of your body. One should grow stupid and senile and know nothing. Still, why should you worry? Nothing affects you. Nothing changes you. Like an ancient myth, you remain unalterable. You are like an ancient myth, aren't you, dear Dorian? A lovely, lovely old young dream.
Why don't you shut up?
Oh, well. Another dream broken.